A private memorial service will be held today to mark the five-year anniversary of the deadly San Bernardino terror attack. 14 men and women were killed and 22 others were wounded in the mass shooting at the Inland Regional Center in 2015. During the morning service for families and survivors, the county will unveil a concept for a permanent memorial to honor the victims. Those plans will be shared with the public later today.